Hey seekers, welcome to our YouTube channel. We all know Earth rotates around itself, which makes a day, and it revolves around the sun, which makes a year. But what if suddenly Earth stopped spinning or Earth stood still? According to Newton's law of inertia, an object at rest remains at rest, and an object in motion continues in motion with the same speed and in the same direction unless acted upon by an external force. For example, you're driving a car at 100 km per hour. If you suddenly apply brakes, you hit the steering very hardly because your body is in motion with the car. When suddenly car stops, you keep moving for a while. That's why you hit the car steering, or in some cases you fly out braking through windows. So when Earth stops spinning, the objects which are not attached to Earth and in motion flies away towards east because Earth rotates from west to east from its axis. Also, Earth's atmosphere keeps on rotating, creating strong winds at 1000 miles per hour, a force like an atomic bomb blast which literally blows everything in its way. Sudden stop in spinning and strong winds create huge motion in oceans, creating giant tsunamis which literally wipes everything around 17 miles close to the coastal area in just 1 minute. Even though Earth stood still, Earth's magma or core won't stop spinning suddenly. This moment in core moves the tectonic plates beneath the Earth's surface, resulting massive earthquakes and volcanic eruptions. Though Earth stops spinning, it keeps revolving around the sun. Thus, Earth day would be 365 days long, 6 months a day and 6 months a night, which is called sun synchronous. And now, sun rises in the west and sets in the east. Because Earth is spinning, there is a bulge at its equatorial. When Earth stops spinning, this bulge gets flattened, turning Earth into a perfect sphere. Thus, oceans migrate towards the poles, creating two large oceans and a big continent. Because the Earth is in motion, there is a stable electromagnetic field around the Earth, which protects us from the cosmic rays. If it stops spinning, slowly magnetic fields fade away, leading to cosmic exposure, resulting global extinction. Anyways, this would happen after a few billion years only. By the time we might have migrated to some other planet, probably to Mars. That's all folks. If you enjoyed watching our video, do like our video and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon to receive the notifications of our future videos. I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks.